Sri Ram is a chartered accountant from India, and he's a ranker. Not top 100, not top 10, not even top 3. He is an All India CA Final first ranker.
Thanks, Anish.
You have experienced executive coaching. So please tell us, what were you expecting initially from coaching?
My initial expectation from coaching is that I need to improve my communication to such a level that people should be able to understand what I'm trying to say to them. Also to ensure that I don't make basic grammatical mistakes given my background and moving from a tier 2 city to a corporate. I was thinking it as more to improve my language rather than to like improve a communication skill. But over the course, I understood it is much beyond that, and it is more about the way I communicate, the kind of message I'm putting forth, etc., etc. It is not about the verbal communication alone. It is also something more related to your body languages and other cues which you are throwing at the time of communication. And those kind of understanding about communication was something that was surprising to me, which also helped me to understand that like how much I'm communicating to others by way of my body language, my pronunciation, by giving the passes rather than by just with the words.
Okay, interesting. What would you say was your greatest achievement?
So my greatest achievement was that I was able to make a checklist for myself to say that like this is something I want to achieve. Someone who has to take initiatives to go and participate in events where I will be speaking for a longer term, taking initiatives to ensure that I get a forum to express myself. And these are some thought processes that I started developing after taking up the communication. And the more I started doing that, I could converse well and I could find ways to like try to improve it better. So those are things which the communication class helped me to achieve, which is to like build my morale and build my self-confidence. But then I realized more to say that like I have to confront and then I have to start taking initiative, and that is how I can grow with practice rather than like taking a step back and sitting and thinking about it the whole time.
So what advice can you give to the viewers?
There are a couple of advices with that. This is a journey. This is not something that is going to end. It is something like where you are learning, the trainer is learning, everyone is learning, and it has to like keep on going. So you might be learning for a week, then you might have seen yourself to be better than what you were yesterday, but still you could be better than what you are today, in which case there need to be a training. It's for communication, it's for everything, and definitely communication is also one of the key ingredients of how you portray yourself to the world. Where on the very first instance when you are meeting someone, there are only a couple of things that makes people to judge you or to like have an opinion about you. So if you want to keep refining it, if you want to make it more polished, sophisticated, and make it in a way that it is more appealing to people and is also making you feel more comfortable, then it is something like a longer journey which doesn't end with one session. And also we should not feel bad to the fact that we are taking a session, because it is not a bad thing. So people need to start taking it as a more as an initiative to groom themselves. It is as simple as going to a barber shop or salon to just like groom ourselves. So similar to the way you are grooming your personal look and feel, you should also groom the way you talk and speak, and that will help you to position yourself better. Like knowing a language and knowing to communicate your thoughts is different from how to communicate it in a way that you stand out and how to ensure that you continue to stand out.
That's awesome, Sri Ram, and what an analogy you have given. It's beautifully articulated. Compliments for that wonderful articulation.
Thanks, Anish. Thanks for the opportunity, and thanks for reaching out.